Hello, people. Guess where I am. Sorry about the noise, by the way. It's my dinner dangling from my hand right underneath it. Sorry. Up the stairs. Down one hall, but that's not our way. This is this way. We're up here. There's people, sorry. Whoops.
Where we are today, and then I'll talk about how we got there. To date, we are nearing 650,000 unique players who have played Mine Z. In a given day, a 24-hour period, we have about 45,000 people play on the servers, and in a full week, we'll have about 125,000. So we see a lot of traffic, and we are very excited that people are joining in. And having a really good time with the game. But going back, it was funny. I got into Minecraft back before PvP. You could even PvP in a server. It was just building. And dropped off a little, and then came back in and started up a faction server. And I started realizing, I was like, I could code these custom plugins and create something completely different and add on to this existing factions plugin. And so I started to talk to developers.